Welcome back everybody, Twitch367 here, and today we're going to continue with episode 94 of our Dungeons & Dragons Space Shuttle series here on the channel. Once again, if you guys want to interact with me or any of the other members of the Discord, take a peek at the link in the description. While you're down in the description, take a peek at all the other social links, including the 10% off W link. Helps me out, helps out the company, and it's a great thing to do. You like that? Yep. Okay. If you guys are interested in joining a Dungeons & Dragons Space Shuttles server or even a Vault Hunter server, go ahead and take a peek at the Discord link in the description. All you have to do is put your name in a whitelist channel. Get it as soon as possible. Might as well place that in there, and maybe even that. Alright, let's go clear out our inventory, and then kind of get back to what we were originally planning on doing, which was, let's grab our resonating wand. Okay. Which was originally making a spot to set up our Botania setup. I want to check the player shop as well. Just seeing what kind of things we can get, because we have a bunch of coins that we've just been saving up. Random cow. The different slates. All right, I'd rather just make those myself. Alright, not terrible. I was hoping that there would be something that we could actually use or something like that, but so first thing I wanna grab some diorite, maybe some siltstone, and maybe some of that. Let's do something like that for now. I'm gonna grab some dirt. I also haven't decided where I want to put this just yet either. There we go. Would make a way down that way, little basement, my Botania area. Other suggestion, I could, and I'm gonna have to replace that glass. Could start working on flattening this area a bit. I'm like down to this level here. I want to work on that eventually. Yeah, let's start doing that. Did we have an excavator? We should probably end up making one, but right now, not too concerned. Alright, now should I get... We essentially build like a greenhouse? Hope this is gonna be flat enough on top of here. Inventory is looking fantastic. Okay, at that point that would be dirt, wouldn't it? Alright, let's kind of go back and see how that level will. I think there's plenty of room here. Secondary question, do we build a building? Or at least tall walls? Not bad. It's gonna look better with the dirt. Then once it all becomes grass, it'll look better yet. Just a tad bit more. Do we have some? We have a bunch. Boss. All of that in there. Let's grab the lumber axe. Think I'm gonna start growing the tree right there. All of our fir wood is actually in there. Alright, so that's gonna be our initial way in. I think right here is where mana pool needs to go. Spreader can go here. Endo flames in the back. And there. That's gonna be the shape of this structure. Not sure if it's gonna be a full like building just yet, or if it's just gonna be potentially like fences or walls or just what yet. But either way. At least we will be safe. Maybe I should go. I also need should be in here. Alright, get out of here. Alright, I'll just toss that there. Actually, I could even toss that right in front of it. That'll work. Then put the runic altar there for now. We'll need another. Out of curiosity, so it looks like it would reach from over here to there. Then essentially just the petal apothecary, which could just go. Here. There we go. Alright, so there's the beginnings of our area. I guess either way, I should start with nice firm outline. Go ahead and just place some torches to torch up. I had the perfect amount of torches, even though there's one extra just sitting up here. Now I'm just trying to decide whether I want. I think I want fences. I do want to remove this from the wall, though. Yeah, and then we'll just put some slabs on top. Need one for there anyway. That would be the, Okay, so we'll definitely still need to get more fir wood next episode, as well as I guess some more spruce fences up and running so that we can go ahead and kind of finish this up. Debating on doing something for like a door here, or I might just leave it open. Honestly, it might just stay open. Let's look what we have for. Ah, no. Knockback, so that's pretty cool. That's not bad at all. I think we mainly stopped because of aquamarine. Either way, I want to get back into making some more runes and whatnot. But that is all the time we have for this episode, so if you guys did enjoy, be sure to leave a like, comment, subscribe if you have not already. Next episode, we're going to just continue along, if I don't work on it between episodes, that is, because I might just do that. But that, hope you guys have a great day. I'll see you in the next one. See ya.